Students, so now today we are going to read the second part of My Mother at 66 by Kamala Das. As in first part, we have come to know that Kamala Das was leaving her mother. Okay, means what it? Kamala Das was leaving her parents' home. Okay, she was going from Malabar to Kochi. Okay, to go to Kochi, she had to take a flight. So she was going with her mother up to the airport, okay? And her mother gave company up to the airport only. From airport, she would take a flight to Kochi. So, here is the poem. We have already gone through that what is mentioned in the poem. Aging process, then love and attachment. Daughter and mother's relation is described over in this poem, okay? So, let's start, go through the summary. First of all, first para, then we will start the second para. In first para, we have already understood that what? That when Kamala Das was driving from her parents' home to airport, because she would like to go to Kochi. Driving from my parents' home to Kochi last Friday morning, I saw my mother sit beside me. She saw that her mother was just sitting beside her in the car and her mother was dozing. Short sleep, open mouthed, due to weakness, her face ashen like that. Here, simile is used over here. Why? Because her face ashen means her face was compared with the ashen like that. Colorless like that of a corpse. Means what that? Her face looked like a corpse. Why? Because her face lost all color and realized with pain. As soon as Kamala Das grabbed her mother's face, what did she felt? What did she feel over there? She felt that the pain. What pain? She was captured by the pain. Which pain? That she would lose her mother very soon. Why? Because her mother got very old, got very weak. Then she thought away and looked, but soon and she thought away means what? That she could not. She could not tolerate this pain. She could not bear this pain. And to divert the attention, she looked out. Looked but soon put that thought away. She would like to shed the negative feeling and looked out at young trees sprinting. Outside the car, what did she observe? Trees sprinting means what? That trees, married children. These images, these images symbolize what? Youth, happiness, energy, so exuberance. Okay, and inside the car we can see what? That old age, exuberance less, energy less. So Kamala Das looked out and she has create a world of contrast. What contrast? That it is a aging process. Means outside the car we can see, outside the car we can see what? That youth, happiness, vitality, energy, and inside the car old age, decaying age we can see over here. So the married children is spilling out of their home. So Kamala Das has created contrast, and Kamala Das did not dare to look inside to her mother. Why? Because her mother gave the pain of suppression. But after this airport security check, standing a few yards away. Up to here we have already gone through. Okay, we have already gone through up to here. Now we are going to read from here. Means what? That from here we are going to read. The poet is pain and shifts her attention outside the car in order to drive out the negative feeling. Okay, and when she saw outside, her mood was changed. Her mood was changed. Okay, and then she reached what? Where? At the airport. Here I would like to mention over here what? When she saw trees sprinting, married children. So please note it down very carefully. What? That the poet here is reminded of her own childhood when her mother had been young. Whereas, okay, now she is encircled with the fear of losing her, and that has made her insecure. Getting my point? Married children means she was recalling her days when Kamala Das was child and her mother had been young. But today, she is encircled with the fear of losing her mother. And that pain is for ever. Why forever? Because she was going to lose her mother permanently. Okay. Now, she is at the airport. Who is at the airport? Kamala Das is at the airport to take a flight. Okay. And security check indicates... Security check, please note down, write down in your book or in your notes copy. What? It indicates departure and separation, which creates melancholy. Why? Because as she bids goodbye to her mother, she was in dilemma. What dilemma? That one side she would like to stay with her mother and to help her in this old age. But Kamala Das felt very helpless because she could not stay over here and she had to move for her further duties and responsibilities. Getting my point? So at the airport, standing a few yards away, again, Kamala Das caught sight of her mother. I looked again at her vein pill. Again, Kamala Das caught this sight of her mother. So her mother looked very vain. Vain means what? It colorless. Colorless as from physical or emotional distress. So her mother looks very vain, pale. Here I would like to tell you that Kamala Das mother was also very sad. Why? Because her daughter was leaving her and saying goodbye to her mother. So the image of old, vain, worn out mother, okay, worn out mother in the twilight of years strikes her again. When she looked at her mother, she felt very sad. Why? Because her mother looked very vain, colorless, very pale, and she compared her mother with what? That with, again, a simile is used over here, as a late winter's moon. As a late winter's moon means what? That she compared her mother, that her mother looked very old, and as late at night in the winter season moon lost all its color and all in the same color means what? That moon does not shine properly due to fog and mist. In the same way, mother looks like a late winter's moon means what? That mother lost all her exuberance, lost all her energy. She became very dull, weak, pale, colorless, and felt that old familiar ache. So I would like to mention you over here what that Kamala Das, when she saw her mother in this condition, she once again felt that childhood fear of losing her mother. Childhood fear of losing her mother means what? That childhood fear of losing her mother, please note it down, what? Which she felt that earlier that was temporary, but now could be forever. Earlier that was temporary. Why? Because during childhood, what? That whenever any hoster is living his or her home, they feel very homesick. Okay, at that time they miss their parents. But here that pain was, at the time the pain was temporary, but now could be forever, as she could die of old age. Okay, and that is haunting Kamala Das. But all I said was, see you soon, Amma. But Kamala Das was so pained, but that it was natural for her to cry, but keeping a brave front over here. Please note it down, that keeping a brave front over here, she hid her tears and smiled, and she said, see you soon, Amma. She did not shout from the airport. Actually, these words were not spoken at that time. These words were conveyed with the medium. What medium? Smile. Getting my points? If someone is in problem, we used to what? That pat his or her shoulder. Koi ni, hum hai, main hu na, we used to say na. So it is the way of making him comfortable or her comfortable. In the same way, she said, was, see you soon, Amma, means what? That with her smile, she would like to create an environment of hope, assurance of survival. All I did was a smile. Means repetition is used over here, smile. With these... smile, she would like to create what? A hope in her mother that they would meet very soon. So this is the poem we have gone through. What? That it was clear that what that aging process is very natural, and at very old age we should respect our parents. At our very old age we should respect our parents. It is clear over here. Okay, and one more thing is what that make you to understand that in this age your parents want your love, attachment. We should give them respect. Okay, so it has been taught in this poem. I hope that you will all go on through this poem from here to here. Very easy poem. At last Kamala Das said goodbye, smile. And one more thing is what that that she would like to convey her mother that what that amma, she smiled and see you soon amma, because she wanted that her mother should leave and they could meet again. Means she did not want to create a negative feeling. Okay, she did not want to create a negative feeling, and she bids farewell to her mother. Okay, and keeping her hope of seeing her again alive. That's why she said see you soon amma. Okay, she hid her sorrow over here as she did not want to create a painful environment for her mother, and conveyed her that as she was enjoying her living, what that life. Kamala Das was telling over here that as she was enjoying her life, similarly her mother should also be happy and enjoy her life. So it is a poem. I hope that you all will understand it. In my first worksheet, I have sent PDF, what that MCQ for you all to solve it. What is the main motto of the sending MCQ is that in your exams, MCQ based questions are asked. Okay, so that is the main thing. And from poem, we have the extract based question answer. So that I have already given you. Please do it in your fair notebook. I hope that you all are enjoying your life. Although I can say that it is lockdown, but I know very well that you will not misuse this time. Use it very wisely. Okay, spend your time with your family, stay happy, stay healthy. And tomorrow in our next class we are going to start with our new chapter or poem. Thank you. Have a nice day. Stay blessed.